hey, how's everybody doing? I'm over here in the dark corner of the shop. I gotta get some more lights on this side. But today, we're building a bucket concentrator to send out to a customer because, well, ain't nothing works like making money, guys. So that's what we're gonna do today. We're gonna make one of these. So if you wanna see how I do it, just watch along. We'll knock this sucker out right now. Let's go. Bend this bracket first and get it in my place where I want it. About to heat these things up with a heat gun. Now this is the flap that mounts this on the front of the bucket. We have to get that done first. See what I did? I just heated it up and squashed it. I have to hold it there a minute, let it get hard. And then we'll start working. Then we'll start working on this piece. Alright, see that? That's made that way. So it can mount right there on the front of that switch, okay? Then that end goes down in the bucket like that. You'll see. Okay, I'm going to need this in the morning to get out of my way. Let's get the water fitting in here so we can get water into it. Let's start off with a small hole. What I normally do is set it up right here on this end. And punch a hole. Then I go again with a bigger bit. Okay. I'm going to go one more time. Got it. Now we put a nut on this side, like this. And we're gonna run this right through the box, like that. Turn it over and put a washer and a nut on the inside. Okay, now, what I'm doing is I put the water inlet in to get the water into it. That's what the first thing I done there. Then we're going to take this and put it up here on top. Okay, we're going to line that up, get it centered up where we want it. And what matters is this gap here and this one here. None of this other around the outside matters. All that matters is that. Get the gap right. It hurt me finally. Oh, that grill is not going to make a big hole. Okay. Okay, square this up. Make sure we got our gap even here and here. Those two, I'm going to go ahead and make the rest of my holes and then we can go ahead and glue this thing on and rip it. That's a lot better. Anybody knows me will know I leave that can on the shelf like that. Now I'm gonna turn it over to let it settle. Okay, you just seen what it takes to put together a bucket concentrator to get it out the door. Now, all the parts were already cut out, and all the parts were already molded, and all I had to do was just a quick assembly. But sometimes I have to make the parts and all that, but I try to stay ahead. So, hey, that's what goes on in the Spikes Prospecting shop here when I'm working in the side of the prospecting business. But otherwise, I just go back to frugal fixing shit my way. So, hey, y'all be good and stay out of trouble. Hey, can't take it with you, but so buy some more gold prospecting shit so I can make some more guitars. I need the money. Y'all be good and stay out of trouble. Talk to you later. Bye.